Hey, so today you can kind of tell the theme of this video, not only on the title, but because of these little things here. Egg. It's the Egg-cellent Easter collab 2021, and it's from the Daughters of Destiny, they call themselves, and that's Gigi Fashion for the Love of Decor, Shani on the Spot, Creating with Miss K, Lady Cinnamon, and Debbie Bubbles. So they are the hosts, and it's an open collab for the rest of us. So you could do a tablescape or a table decor or bar cart or a thing. But the excellence, you had to have at least an egg. So this is gonna be mine. Hope you enjoy. So for an excellent tablescape, you need eggs. So this is real ones, just different colors from different types of hens. I thought that would be fun to show you, because you gotta have eggs. And then you have the tiny little, oh, sorry for the finger, tiny little bunnies in a teacup and one in an egg. So that's another egg. And I also have the bunny with a new flower on him, some edible candy eggs, the silver and gold. You've seen those since several posts before. And that egg on the truck is what's it called? Lip balm. And then some eggs there in that bowl. So yeah, and this is what I have in the plates. I put different cutlery there, and then I had the blue little bowl. Just says Romania in it. A little, I thought it was very Easter. Napkin, my gold-rimmed salad plate with the butterfly and flowers. And this green one again, green and white. So it looks a bit farmhouse on the same time. I mean, it has to be. I don't know what's that? I didn't even see that before. They're washed. Why are there stuff left on it? Oh. Yeah. So that's what I've. Yeah, you've seen the leaves too before. So that's this side of the table, and then we have on the end, I kept the flowers and the napkin lady, and that lady just got a little sheep instead because I thought that was a bit Easter too. And then on this side, I have two chocolate bunnies, Mr. and Mrs. yeah, and that headband thing. And now you can see that it's a little tract for that egg. Yeah. So, hope you enjoyed. And yeah, bye. Hej då.